there is a something in my heart. Definitely there is something in my heart just to work maximum for the children. To see those children and to get vaccinate each and every child.
The people of Pakistan realize the importance of routine immunization, but Pakistan's routine immunization is not up to the mark.
It's really fallen off across much of the country for a variety of reasons.
Access to the target population is hindered or limited.
In hard to reach areas, in difficult to access areas.
It's important to realize that in Pakistan here, we have 9 governments. A commitment from all 9 is almost like a commitment from 9 countries elsewhere.
And security situation is one of the biggest challenges.
So much so that we have lost several polio workers who have fallen victims to target killings.
There is a small minority of religious leaders who, for their own vested interests, have been propagating negative messages which have nothing to do with Islam.
And consequently, we are seeing so many deaths from vaccine-preventable diseases.
This measles outbreak recently was a wake-up call for us.
The reason that we have outbreaks in the first place is routine immunization is very, very poor.
My son was 1 year old. He got sick from it. We took him to the hospital and the doctor could save
him. The major killers of children in Pakistan below 5 years of age is pneumonia and diarrhea.
हर रोज़ विज़िट करती हूँ, छोटी जो बीमारियाँ हैं, इसहाल हो गया, खांसी बुखार, सर्दियों में ज़्यादातर हो जाता है निमोनिया, बच्चों को ठंड लग जाती है, मौसम ख़राब होता है.
Children are dying without vaccine.
And we are saddled with a set of challenges which has put a great burden on our resources, on our attention, on our focus. But despite all those diversions, we are committed to the health and to the security of our children.
Government is putting more than 23 billion Pakistan rupees for routine immunization, vaccine procurement, logistics, operational expenditures.
We identify difficult to reach areas and then we mobilize communities and arrange for the vaccination of children and mothers. It is very important to aware them about the importance of vaccination. So today we threw a puppet show and puppets are highlighting importance of vaccination.
Our frontline polio workers, despite the threats to their lives, despite the coercion, the intimidation, the injuries that they have suffered, continue to take up their duties out in the field.
बार बार इलाज की तजारे है।
मैं इस वास्ते ऐलान किया था कि डॉक्टर साहब आए हैं हफाजती टीके लगाने के लिए तो सब काबिले एहतराम बाइज्जत बापरदा नशीन माँ बहना अपने अपने बच्चों को साथ लेके आए और हफाजती टीके लगाएं.
With the support of Gavi Alliance, the government here has rolled out pneumococcal vaccine.
Pneumococcal vaccine will protect children against the leading cause of pneumonia.
Rotavirus is one of the leading causes of severe diarrhea. So I think introduction of rotavirus vaccine, which is in the pipeline, would make a significant difference to the deaths due to diarrhea.
Because a lot of focus has been on polio eradication here in Pakistan, now there's a great opportunity to take advantage of the strengths built up around the polio eradication program and use those same strengths to build up the routine immunization program.
We're all working very hard to achieve routine immunization.
Good routine immunization will save the life of many, many children.
मेरे दिल में इतनी मामता है कि मैं चाहती हूँ कि मेरे भी बच्चे हों, उसको कोई बीमारी हो, कुछ मेरी वजह से नुकसान हो.
We need to reach every child.
When I become a doctor, then definitely one thing is my mind to see those children who are under 5 years to get vaccinated each and every child.